If you're already familiar with EOB ordering, our best-selling tool that offers precise order replacement and enables you to reduce entering orders at undesired positions in a speedy way. Today, I'm excited to unveil our newest item, EOB Exit, an incredibly unique exiting tool that you will see nowhere else thanks to its end-of-bar feature and allowing exit trades in less than 1 millisecond. Let's get started to explore the superpower of EOB Exit. Now I will guide you to this tool setting. Look at the general section. From here you can see a set of parameters to adjust the selection of candles, bullish, bearish, or neutral to exit a trade. Price step, unit. We have 2 units of measurement, tick and 4x pip. As shown here, 1 4x pip equals 10 ticks. Order active till canceled. This is the mode we recommend enabling so as to keep the order active until it meets the conditions for exit. Next, we move on to the settings used to determine whether a candle is classified as bullish, bearish, or neutral. Firstly, with these 2 modes, we can identify a neutral candle if its value is less than 1 and greater than 100,000. Then bias base. 1. In the bias base, body mode, based on the candle body, this tool will determine whether the current candle is bullish, bearish, or neutral. Two. In the bias base, neutral range mode, EOB exit will rely on the candle's high and low prices to determine if the candle is bullish, bearish, or neutral. Next, for the price action mode, this mode can be combined with the focused bar mode or used independently. Come to price action, range monitored. With the previous bar spread option, the tool uses the high and low prices of the previous candle to determine whether the current candle is bullish, bearish, or neutral. The below option, previous bar body, same function as previous bar spread, but the tool looks at the open and close prices of the candle instead of high and low prices. What features does EOB Exit offer? Just a single click on the EOB Exit icon to easily collapse or expand it. This feature keeps your screen clutter-free and lets you place it wherever it's most convenient for your workflow. Now, let's see closer its control panel. First, make sure that you have selected your correct trading account, right here, so that this tool can work as you intended. In the first row, we have these options, exit sure, exit up, exit down. Each option shows each explanation at the bottom right of the chart. Exit sure completely exits the position when the candle closes, whether it's green or red. Exit up exits the position if the current candle closes as a green candle. Exit down exits the position if the current candle closes as a red candle. Moving to the second row, you can see close, flatten, and reverse. How do these buttons work? If activating close and selecting a button from the above row, the exit for the current position will be triggered after the current candle closes. We're going to try entering a buy order here. When pressing exit sure and close, the exit order will be triggered when the candle closes regardless of whether it is green or red. When pressing exit up and close, the exit order will be triggered when the candle closes as a green candle. When pressing exit down and close, the exit order will be triggered when the candle closes as a red candle. The next one is flatten. This is a very cool mode that we designed. Let's see how it works. If you are trading on multiple instruments, for example, we have 2 instruments ES and YM being traded simultaneously now. If you choose flatten and an exit condition on the above row, the exit order will be triggered to all positions across all instruments on a single chart. You don't need to switch between instruments separately to close each order. Let's try to enter a sell order on the YM chart. Before that, I had a sell order on the ES chart. When pressing exit sure and flatten, the exit order will be triggered on the instruments traded in the same account. EOB exit is a tool that can help you quickly exit the market when there are large fluctuations at important times. For that reason, if you are trading with two or more accounts, you'd better pay attention to the accounts selected on EOB exit, as this tool only works with the chosen account. I'm going to buy in here in YM chart. When pressing exit up and flatten, the exit order will be triggered on the instruments traded under the same account if the current candle closes as a green candle in the instrument you are viewing. Let's see what happens when we combine the exit down button with the flatten button. Similarly, when pressing exit down and flatten, the exit order will be triggered on the instruments traded under the same account if the current candle closes as a red candle in the instrument you are viewing. Finally, the reverse button. Let's see what happens next. First, we enter a buy order at this position. We choose exit up here. When selecting exit sure with reverse, the exit order is activated after the current candle closes. At the same time, it will proceed to enter another entry opposite to your previous trade, even less than a millisecond. Let's try to enter a sell order and combine exit up and reverse, see what we have. We can see that when selecting exit up and reverse in a downtrend, right after the green candle appeared, the tool exited the sell order and immediately helped us re-enter a buy order with the corresponding quantities. The same goes for if you combine exit down and this reverse button. This reverse feature is very necessary and suitable for most traders. Imagine when you want to exit an order and switch positions quickly, this allows you to quickly close the current trade and place a reverse entry immediately, reducing manual steps and streamlining your trading process. And here's this third row. Includes a cancel button used to cancel the selected action if the exit order hasn't been executed yet. and the implode button, which is used to exit the current trade immediately. Thanks a bunch for watching.